now. Let's show them some good old-fashioned American spirit.